Gustave Joseph Lesueur was a valet that lived between 1876 and 1939. He worked for Thomas Cardeza and survived the wreck of the Titanic. Unfortunately, he committed suicide by hanging.